the great conflict about the character, the great conflict which is from the play, is that there's a sort of temptation with this world, with the CIA, and how they do things, and she realizes that she's not even scratching the surface doing what she's doing things by the book.
Brother in the kitchen,
what's all up with Sophie?
Fish me a dollar before. Look over. Brother in the kitchen, what's all up with Sophie? Fish me a dollar before. Look over. Brother in the kitchen, what's all up with Sophie?
Got her eye on him from the start, and he seems to be looking out for her in a rather strange way, and I think she's confused by his presence, but she knows he's important. Benicio is just a phenomenal actor. I mean, we've seen him play these very unleashed sort of roles, and this is incredibly quiet and still and suppressed.
Dark subject matter, and he's managed to find this beauty within it.